Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. You know, it's Wolf and I'm back with another reaction. Yes, Tech Nine presents Not Outs. What happened to you? Yes, let's take this in. Like and subscribe to the channel, share the video. And we know that Tech Nine and whoever else is on this track is about to go crazy. So let's enjoy this great music. I'm telling you, great, strange music. Yeah. Yeah.
So what exactly are we going to see?
They're called sicko sessions hosted by the Southside Sanitarium. We get to hear the stories of corporate killings.
Holy shit, these tickets are so expensive.
Don't worry about it, babe. Yo. It's on me. You're gonna
come. Come on.
Thank you for your bravery.
Yo.
It takes a tremendous amount of courage to share.
What are they trying to suggest? They crazy for rapping like this in this day and age. What? That's what they're saying? That's what they're saying? Might be.
Your life experiences. Traumatic situations when held inside can create depression that could lead to suicide, self-mutilation, etc. Yeah. So thank you for trusting enough to tell me
what happened to you.
Yeah.
I was at a loss for words, something really off occurred. Situations are thought to curve, then I guess I caught the nerve.
What happened
to you? Now I give it to you play by play. When I was dealing with it day by day, never fake and never hesitate to say.
What happened to you?
I was at a loss for words, something really off occurred. Situations are thought to curve, then I guess I caught the nerve. What happened to you? Now I give it to you play by play. When I was dealing with it day by day.
Yo, that hook, bro. Yo, that hook. That hook just smooth, bro. That hook just smooth. Yeah. Yo, you watching those guards? Those guards in the background? Yeah, they up to something.
Never fake and never hesitate to say.
What happened to you?
Man, I ain't got the words, but this motherfucker had the nerve.
Yeah.
To try to play someone that is superb, but the shit that he showed was for the birds.
Yeah.
Or should I say a wolf in sheep's clothing? Thought he was real, but he was straight posing.
Yeah.
Our union was headed for corrosion. Lies no more abiding, and my heart became frozen.
Yeah.
So, hold up, you talking about frozen? How about seeing your mama get her eyes swollen?
Yeah.
By a nigga who was hoping eloping, but domestic violence every night an explosion.
My God, she talking about frozen? What about seeing your mama eyes swollen? But that dude was hoping and loping. But DV every night. Yo. Crazy.
I was just in the third grade. Couldn't bring light and protection to her days.
A people who
couldn't control the stir craze. Drinking and smoking had my mother off in the worst way.
Well, I had it way worse. Seeing like a nigga stay cursed. So much pain in my vein every day it hurt. Thought I had a close-knit family. But over time, I guess their mom didn't understand me.
Yo, I thought I had a close-knit family, whatever time. Yo, I like how they doing it, that effect on the voice. So, like, make it sound like he coming through a recording, you know? But they're giving it to us from the eyes of the viewers, those people who are in the audience, because they can only hear it through the speakers because they're in a glass box. They're that dangerous. Okay.
Small shit became bigger than it should be. Maybe being alone, I thought I never would be.
Yeah.
But the shit came crumbling down when something serious happened and it was humbling now. Listen,
nah, you listen, cause I ain't finished mine. I was just trying to tell you how this demon did his crime. To a sweet, sweet lady with heaps, he's crazy. If I wasn't so young, I would have beat the street sweet, maybe.
Maybe I wasn't through releasing and speaking my point of view.
Ew.
Back in the few, since you motherfuckers ain't worried what happened to me.
What happened to you?
Yo. They're acting this out crazy. Dude said, be back in a few because you don't want to listen to what happened to me. All of them want to get across their own stories. I need to pay attention more to hers though. But if you look at the people in the audience, they eating this up. Other people suffering. Entertainment for them. It's just trying to portray how sick people are. They don't really care. They just need their entertainment. Watching the freaks in the glass. Yeah.
Pause for words, something really off occurred. Situations are thought to curve, then I guess I've caught the nerve.
What happened to you?
Now I give it to you play by play. When I was dealing with it day by day, never fake and never hesitate to say.
What happened to you?
I was at a loss for words,
yeah.
Something really off occurred.
Yeah.
Situations are thought to curve, then
what?
I guess I've caught the nerve.
What happened to you?
Now I give it to you play by play.
When I was dealing with it day. Yo, I knew it. Someone coming in to free him. I attack the degenerates watching this and eating it up as entertainment. I'm telling you, they're coming in crazy.
Day by day, never fake and never hesitate to say.
What happened to you?
Before I was rudely interrupted, trying to show you how my life was corrupted.
Yeah.
With my kids being ripped from the clutches, they feel severe, ill like gut punches.
Yeah.
Blindsided by infidelity, unsettling. Grass is green, she's seen other things.
Oh my gosh, yo. His children got taken from his woman blindsided him. With infidelity, gone over to the grass is greener type of things. Shit.
Lost a team, it seemed gloomy. Playing Ricky Ricardo without Lucy.
Excuse me, you cut it so rudely. I was just saying I wanted to hit him with the toolie for going to my mom's workplace to serve hate. Told her come outside and put a beating to her face. Beat her.
Damn. Yo, that DV extended from outside the house to his mom's workplace. He wanted to hit him with that tool. He wanted to whap him. He wanted to get that iron and apply that heat to him. Because he going wild. He crazy. Anyone who is capable and in that situation would, no hesitation. Yeah.
To a hospital bed. Me and my family was thinking off with his head. She was unconscious, wrapped in gauze in his red. That trauma to her activated seizures. Hit me harder when she woke up with amnesia.
As I was saying,
yo. It hit him harder when she woke up with amnesia. She didn't remember anything. Didn't remember any of probably how severe it is. It's either she didn't remember the event or she didn't remember anything at all. Crazy. Well, let's listen to her.
Fuck nigga, stay playing. Body was solid, but I caught him in a room laying with a whack bitch. But I'm flack bitch, and he's the pad. He couldn't keep it real, so he fumbled the bag. He was butt naked in a telly with a whore. Kicking and yelling out the hotel door.
Yeah.
He claimed FOI, but he's a devil lie. I was queening, but he wasn't on my level, guy.
Yo. So her man did her dirty. She caught him in a hotel with a different bitch, butt naked. Caught him. He had no explanation. Damn.
Well, this is the last level, because everybody spoke out of turn, but to me it was a fucking joke. Gave me my heart and soul with what I told you. For what it's worth, I still got my closure.
Yeah, she called you out and he sent you to Ramadan, friend. Y'all are feeling healed and well, because I'm the shaman. Amen.
This would be the last time responding. I'm through with this pitiful trauma bonding.
What happened to you?
Yo, this is the last time responded. I'm through with this pitiful trauma bonding. Oh my gosh. Yo.
At a loss for words, something really off occurred. Situations are thought to curve, then I guess I caught the nerve.
What happened to you?
Now I give it to you play by play. When I was dealing with it day by day, never fake and never hesitate to say.
Yo, that split tongue is wild. That's yo. What that? I'm not gonna be like that. I'm not gonna be like that. But you know what I was about to say what that mouth. No. Let's get to me.
What happened to you?
I was at a loss for words.
Off with the head.
Off occurred.
Roll with the
dead. Thought to curve, then I guess I caught the nerve.
What happened to you?
I give it to you play by play.
Yeah.
When I was dealing with it day by day. Never fake and never hesitate to say.
What happened to you?
Boom. Oh. Thought it was gonna explode, but they gassed him for real. Wanted. Yo. Wanted. And they have two more people coming, three people in mass. So, best we gotta stay tuned for more epic stuff. I'm telling you, from strange music. Hey, guys. Yo. That's crazy. Please call for that any whereabouts of the any information on their whereabouts. I'm telling you. It's strange music, I'm telling you. It's strange music. Let's see what it is. It's almost there.
Strange music.
Yeah, right there, right there. So yeah, guys, like, subscribe to the channel, share the video. It's always epic with Tech N9ne. He introducing us to some new rappers. You guys think I should check out this short movie by on NLE Chopper's channel with Kai Cenat? I think I should check it out. Let me know. Might just watch it on my own time. See you guys. Like and subscribe to the channel. Share the video. I'll see you in that next one. Peace out. Let's get this. Let's get it. Yeah. Yeah. It's Wolf.